I closed my eyes and you were there. A comfortable electric chair with room to share. With care as far as the eye could see, you said it so prolifically, so fucking stupidly. Again, and you start again.